Cam has this crazy theory that if he were straight and Julia Roberts were single, they'd be dating.
It's not crazy. I met her once in an AIDS walk and our chemistry was palpable.
No, you handed her a bottle of water.
And her fingers lingered.
Because you wouldn't let go.
I could totally pick up any woman in here.
If by that you mean lift her off the ground, then yes, I'll give you that.
I for sure could be a womanizer.
Or you could be someone who just stepped out of a machine called the womanizer.
Okay, you know what? That's it. Pick anyone in here. If I can get their number, you do the laundry for a month. If I fail, I'll do it.
So, no. Oh, okay. Right here. Her.
Okay, great. Great. Just get rid of my flare.
Whoa. Where did Cam go?
Where is he?
Hey, oh my God, how are you? Look at you.
Oh my God.
Cameron.
There we go.
Thank you. Nice to meet you.
You too.
Wham, bam, thank you, Cam.
Seriously, you got her number.
Sure did. And all my shirts get ironed and their seams should appear straight, just like their owner. I'm a bad man.
Oh no, what did you eat?
Mitchell. Remember the girl I met last night?
How can I forget her? She's super famous for having the world's worst gaydar.
How could I be so cavalier with her emotions? You know, we had a real connection. She gave me her number. And right now, she's probably sitting by the phone waiting for me to call.
Uh-huh.
I don't think you understand how charmed she was by me.
Oh my God, where did you get all this self-confidence?
You know what? I'm calling her.
What?
No, I can't carry this around. I have to come clean so she can move on with her life.
This is crazy. She is not waiting.
Hi, Katie. It's Cam. First ring. I was hoping I would call too.
Oh, smooth.
So listen, I forgot to mention something last night, and I'm actually not really quite sure how to say this.
I'm a gay guy.
It's actually somewhat delicate.
As am I, on account of a gay.
No, I had a great time with you too, Katie. It's just that
I don't dig the ladies.
No, and I want you to sit. I want you to have a seat on a chaise lounge.
How'd it go, Heartbreaker?
That is one classy lady, which is why I couldn't tell her.
What?
Well, I just couldn't do it on the phone. She seems so excited to hear from me, and I'm very bad at disappointing people, Mitchell.
Not all people.
She's coming over.
Are you serious? Sam needed a little alone time with his new girlfriend. Don't ask.
Don't tell.
Oh my God.